The Fever Monument by Richard Brautigan. I walked across the park to the Fever Monument. It was in the center of a glass square surrounded by red flowers and fountains. The monument was in the shape of a seahorse, and the plaque read, "We got hot and died."